something lurks below, right underneath the bay.
Really? This again?
With pointy claws and sharpened teeth, they'd kill you right away. They drag you down to the dark below, and away you'd go.
You really believe in these sea monsters? They're just legends.
There was a sighting here, shadows in the water now and then. I've seen people jump in here, and they're never seen again. With one fell swoop, they could send you to your death.
Well, thank God they're only myths. Before it catches up to us.
Mom tells me that they come in boats and lure you in with bait. They cook you, fry you, boil you whole. What's on their dinner plate, and they cut you up as you lay dead. At least that's what Mom said. I wonder what it's like up there. She says it's safer out at sea. Maybe it is too dangerous, but maybe there's creatures like me. And I'm waiting and waiting for my life to start. But we're still just worlds apart.
In the tiniest town right next to the pier,
we're farmers,
we're shepherds,
we harvest this year.
Followed you. Come on inside.
I'm okay.
Okay, but you know that I worry. It's getting dark, so you should probably hurry along.
Yes, Mom.
Hey, look me straight in the eye. You know I love you, right?
Yes, Mom.
Remember, don't stay out too late. Make sure you count all of the fish. Oh, and make sure you hide if you see anything, okay?
You're not trying to be a snake.